If you do business in more than one location, including multiple states, and employees working from home, you will assign each employee to a location. When you run payrolls, you can filter by work location. Employees will be properly taxed based on where they are working.